Are you satisfied with the restrictions that we have in place in Arkansas, and would you want the governor to issue a stay-at-home order for Little Rock?
Well, the governor, I've had many conversations, as I shared earlier. We visit daily, if not twice a day, and that comes with partnership and trust. We have clearly had the ability to issue our curfews and things of that nature. I speak for the city of Little Rock, and from the city of Little Rock's perspective, yes, I believe that is what's best for Little Rock, but that may not be what's best for Fort Smith. And so as the mayor of the city, that's something that we desire. However, we are working within the confines of the current laws and great partnership with the governor. And so we are all working together to protect lives.
Did you ask the governor to issue a stay-at-home order for Little Rock?
Yes, but again, we have the emergency order, and we're working within the confines by being creative and respecting the current order.
Okay.